Oh, I am JTrain 2020, and welcome back to episode 3 of Breath of the Wild. We are starting back up right where we left off. We are heading to our second train. I basically have managed to get a tunic last episode. First episode, I believe I took on a giant stone talus. It's been chaos since I started. I have died twice. So, you know, at least once an episode I managed to unalive, unfortunately. Anyways, we are now trekking up to our, I think this one's the furthest and probably going to be the hardest one, actually. Now that I think about it, from where I am, from where the other two are, that this must be the furthest point one. Fancy. In other words, I went big. I just was like, I want to do it. I want to do the big boy. And so I went and did the big boy, basically. I mean, that, I just kind of saw we were close and decided to go this way. I chose a color and went with it. And it led to this one. Oh, great. They're throwing rocks. Okay. Another seared steak. Perfect, perfect. Explosive barrels. Yeah. Fascinating. Oh, my goodness. Should have really thought about that before I hopped straight in, huh? Oh my goodness. Yeah, just instant death. Oh my goodness. Woo! Holy crap. Always be prepared. Good, so that was right before I jumped in. We're not gonna do that again. Sadly, ice arrows do not work. Weird, they should work. Okay. Give me my special ice beam, I'm guessing, from all the water weirdness in the wall and I'm guessing ice power. Ice power? 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 Yes. It has to be an ice power. Tis indeed an ice power. Cool. Nice. That definitely did not even out right. Oh! There's a... I want that. Whatever it is, I want it. Yes, I do. I really want it. Thank you. Second try complete. Nice. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. Two. I still have no idea what the hell these things do. I need four to get a pair thingy. May the goddess smile upon you. Thank you. What is down there? Ooh, rare treasure. Want. Ooh, more bomb arrows. Seriously? Not worth it. Very much not worth it. All right, log. All right, we're gonna travel back again. A bed. A bed would be nice. Sad that I really don't have access to a bed yet. No, 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 no. Okay. The next stop is the glowing orange one over there. After we get that one, we'll get the blue one way over there. And then we will be set. Or should I go blue and then... No, we'll go yellow then blue, yeah. Wink, wink. Oh, right, that scolding. I never went and took whatever the heck's in it out. Before anything else, no. To warn him in time. had a feeling that was an explosive thing, and it definitely was an explosive thing. Kitty. Ooh. Hey. Drop to pick up. Perfect. More fire arrows. Perfect. Nice. Spears are pretty fast at actually smacking. Oh, hi. What are you? Oh, he got me. Surprising. Okay. Now then, that's taken care of. We're going to continue on to our actual 44 thing. Third shrine. Yes. Ancient screw. Good. Oh my god, it is alive. Oh, balls. Oh, should have seen that happening. Got stuck, didn't figure out what the heck I was trying to. Open up there. Goodness gracious. Nice. Third shrine is open. Once per day. Oh, right, amoebas. I forgot about that. I do have some, but they're not amazing, so. It's not like they'll really give us anything spectacular. Not that they'll give us anything horrible either. Alright, this will save our arrows. Because this is going to be the bomb set. Okay, rebel bombs. We're still missing two. Interesting. Bomb bombs. Oh. So that one's gonna roll down no matter what. So we're gonna blast that one real quick. We're gonna go ahead and no. Just jeez. Yes. First things first, getting that chest. Boing. Thank you. Give me whatever's in here. Ooh, amber. Nice. Next up, I need that ball. I don't know why, but I need that ball. I'm taking this, thank you. Interesting. Never noticed the ceiling before. Cool. Whee! No. I mean, okay, we can throw that one, I mean. That'll probably do most of what we need it to do. Here, you gonna have this one. Oh. Failure. Failure! Failure. Didn't even go far enough. That's sad. Link. Oh, it's gone now. That's sad. Let's try and see if we could actually see it in this cutscene. Our resourcefulness in overcoming this trial is becoming of a hero. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you the Spirit Orb. May the goddesses smile upon you. We have three. Okay. Also, I did some research. There are 100 Korok seeds. I might get around to doing that. I might not. It honestly just depends on my mood. Overall, though, that is now officially three. So the last one is the blue one. So what we're going to do is we're going to travel here. We're going to get to the blue one. Once we get to the blue one, which is the last one, we're going to complete that, hopefully get the glider, and continue on our journey. There's a lot that actually has to happen in such a small time frame. It's kind of crazy. Remember, all of this is uncut no matter what. Yay! At some point, maybe I'll put a smaller, lesser, dense version up when I have time. But for right now, uncut is the way we are doing everything. We're gonna explore it this way this time then. Oh wow, I really took the long way, didn't I? Then again, who really knows?
I might have took the scenic route. I might not have taken the scenic route. Oh, look at the morning. Nice. Just barely. There's a treasure chest there. We're gonna grab that. Did I launch the chest way over here? It's hilarious. Okay. Do not know how I slowed down time, but okay, cool. Skip. Hmm.
Nice, yet another book.
I mean, my better bow. Thank you.
That way, when this bow disappears, I have some other bows to use. Aye.
Now we have that one unlocked on fast travel, so it's not a problem. I made some numnies. Numbers.
The fact that he's still alive after that proves he's a little too resilient for his own good. Hey, dude. He had nothing anymore at that point. Unfortunate.
Random rock. Random rock. Fascinating. Oh, wait. Do I have really... Yeah. Drop. Pick up a better one. Thank you. Because I have way too many of the non-amazing shields. Made it. Perfect. Okay. What is that? Okay. It hurt a little bit. I wonder if I can shoot that. Hi. Breathtaking view. Interesting. I got him. Nice. That was pretty cool. Raw bird thigh. Interesting. Sounds expensive. So there's a drumstick, that's a thigh. It's hard to come by. Fancy, so I... Cool. I got a thigh. Alright, we're gonna go here then. Now that we've explored everywhere, hopefully, on this little actual tiny, teeny tiny island that we've been on. Which I'm sure there's probably some Korok seeds somewhere here that I missed. Somewhere. Then now, though, we're going to complete this shrine.
move on. The final shrine on this little plateau. Boom. Idiot. We're missing one left. Stasis. So we can freeze stuff in place, is that what I'm understanding? Fascinating. Nice. Ooh, even better shield. Well, Traveler shield. Yay. Okay, final shrine. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you the Spirit Orb. There we are. Oh. Ooh, everything. So you do know a lot more than you were letting on. Yeah, he's an undead. Kilio. And get me my... Another person. Throwing away Boblin Fang. Thank you. Besides, we've already are at our destination. Now then, let us climb! Caused this mess. Of course, you were the one who helped cause this mess. Rip. Makes sense. Zelda's in the temple, or was in the temple, obviously. Force. Impa's still alive. Yay, paraglider! Isolated plateau. Must save Hyrule. Dude. Just like that, Mans has disappeared. Okay. And, of course, just like that. Just like that. We're officially going to end this episode right here. Thank you guys so much for watching another episode of Breath of the Wild Zelda. I will be back here in a little bit to basically play more. Hopefully you guys are looking forward to that. Until then, thank you all so much. Like, subscribe, and please follow me on Twitch, depending on where you're watching this from, whether it's YouTube or Twitch. And I will catch you guys all next episode. JTrain2020 signing off.